Time travel has not yet been invented, but 30 years from now it will happen. It will be easily applauded, used only in secret by the largest criminal organizations. It's nearly impossible to dispose of a body in the future, I'm told. Tag and techniques, but not. So, when this criminal organization in the future needs someone born, they use specialized assassins in our present and call them groups. My employers in the future nab the target, they zap him back to me, their looper. He appears hand-tied and head-stacked, and I do the necessaries to collect my silver. So the target is banished from the future, and I've just disposed of a body that technically does not exist. Does not exist. Does not exist. Does not exist. Does not exist.
Thank you. Okay. Shankara Jaya Jaya Shankara.